Electric. Electric cast.
Hi, I'm Quentin from Electric, and we are here in Bristol. It's a lovely, beautiful, warm evening. I have been walking through the city tonight. It's Bristol Pride tomorrow. There are lots of people gathering. There's the stages being set up. But actually, I'm here to see two very good friends of mine, Glyn and Amy.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm joined on the sofa by...
Hi, I'm Amy from Sink the Pink.
And I'm Regina Falange. You may have seen me. I'm Glyn from Sink the Pink.
I think that's a lie.
Glyn from Sink the Pink.
You may be experiencing some dressing room scenarios during this, so this might be your...
Yeah, so we apologise.
It is quite something, I have to say.
People walking around and stuff.
And we're just checking the guest list, etc.
Yeah.
Now, what brings you... Normally, we're used to seeing you in London. What brings you down to Bristol?
Well, I'm from Bristol originally. And we've done...
Get her, I think she's posh by sign.
And we've done a few bits and bobs here before in the past, just small. And there's always, for me, been a bit of a desire, to be honest, to come back and do it. But whether or not the people want it. So we've come back.
Well, we found out they do, because we did a night at Lakota called Horseplay. And what was it, dressage?
It was the International Performance
Art. Horsey, maybe.
It was the Festival for Irritable Bowel Syndrome. And we were doing the closing IBS party, and turns out that they were going for it. So we decided that we were going to give it a go. So here we are.
For people who haven't actually seen you, how would you describe
are
your
we on radio?
And
this is not TV.
It's on television.
Oh, imagine that.
Can you imagine?
So for people that haven't seen us, it's just a big old glittery explosion of...
In a minute, we'll turn the camera on so you can see what's going on in the
glittery explosion of Sue Pollard-styled vomit.
Drag songs, comedy gold.
Yeah, not intentional, often. It's like... I guess it's basically like rolling in glue and then rolling in haberdashery in a pound shop and you...
And rolling the sausage.
And rolling the
sausage. You guys have just been to Glasgow, haven't you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
We nearly didn't get in.
That must have been an interesting experience.
Through a diva straw.
I threw a massive stop outside the doors and they wouldn't let us in, and then we got our tickets confiscated. And I had to go and have a quiet word and a walk.
And then the head of security had to come and say sorry to us once he found out that we were actually artists.
No, not because of that.
And then after it was...
And then Glyn was like flicking his weave, going, girl.
I didn't have a weave on.
Very important.
Yeah, yeah.
The last time we saw each other, you were at Lovebox, weren't you? How was that for you?
What, a year ago?
Who knows? Can I swear?
I saw you wearing Mickey Mouse ears at the top of the stage.
I had a little squat
Johnny
week.
Stage. We were on with Mr. Jonny Woo, sat next to us.
He's just currently busy doing his makeup.
Looking
glam.
She's all like in head to toe Mac, and I've literally just headbutted some glitter.
Johnny's in the zone, so you can't bother her.
Okay.
You want to get in the zone.
When are we next going to see him in London?
Next is...
I'll go back on Sunday. Do you want to go for a coffee?
Next in London...
We're staying for Pride. It's Bristol Pride. What is our next? August the 3rd is our wedding.
Sing the Pink, the wedding. Me and Amy are getting married at Sing the Pink.
Really? Is this an exclusive?
Yes.
Well, yeah, we are getting married.
Our nuptials. What's the word, nuptial?
We don't know if it's legit.
That looks nice, JJ.
We just want to wear wedding dresses, so we decided that we'd theme it around
that. We're all going to be in wedding dresses.
All up to Quentin, all of our nights start with the outfit. We find an outfit in a really bad fancy dress shop, and then the theme comes from that.
And then we just go, that's a theme.
Awesome.
That's how it works.
Yeah. Guys, it's been lovely talking to you.
You too, lovely.
We love you at This Is Electric.
And turn, and honey.
Electric cast.